All the way back in 1867, a little girl was born in Warsaw. Can you guess who that little girl was? Yes, it was me, Maria, though back then I went by my nickname, Mania. This is my parents' house, where I lived with my three sisters and brother. My father had all manner of strange glass jars and measuring devices. I found them all fascinating. Both of my parents were teachers, so I grew up with a great love of learning. Sadly, around this time, I lost my mother and my sister. I'm going to carry on, no matter what. After I finished school, I won a medal for coming top of my class. Girls couldn't go to university, but I knew I wanted to keep learning.